The internet is obsessed, and for good reason, because check out these images that I've created using ChatGPT.
OpenAI recently integrated image generation capabilities within ChatGPT. Now you can create detailed, realistic images right within ChatGPT.
Now, this is pretty incredible, and if you only have a free account, you can still try it out, although it might be a bit limited.
The cool thing is that it's not just creating images, it's editing them, it's writing captions, designing memes, and doing things I've never seen an AI do so well before.
Let me show you exactly how it works, plus a few tricks.
This isn't just about making fun images. This is about turning your ideas into visuals instantly. Imagine teachers being able to create images for their lessons on the fly. Small business owners being able to design their own marketing visuals. Writers turning their scenes into storyboards in minutes. Marketers using it to create marketing campaigns. Learning designers using this to create their characters.
And content creators using this to create images that bring their vision to life.
Now, this is a start to something huge, and it's pretty awesome.
By the end of this video, you're going to know exactly how to use ChatGPT to create images, add text in images, restyle images with just a few words, and even create posters. So let's roll.
So how can you go ahead and create your first image? You're gonna head on over, start a new chat, and then it's super simple. All you have to do is tell ChatGPT to create an image of whatever it is that you're envisioning.
I'll go ahead and ask it to create an image of a frog wearing sunglasses on a skateboard. Let's see what we get. And it's starting to generate. You'll see that it starts from the top and works its way to the bottom. Let's try this. A cat in a spacesuit eating ramen on the moon. It's done a pretty great job. This is just entry-level stuff. Guess what? You can even edit the image. So let's say I want to change this spacesuit to be red. We can even change it to a 3D Pixar style or a cute illustration. You can change colors, you can change styles, you can ask ChatGPT to edit it in any way. Now you've seen the Ghiblification of the entire internet. Everyone's taking their photos and turning them into Ghibli style. So what is the prompt that they're using? Well, all you have to do is upload your photo and then ask ChatGPT to change this into a Studio Ghibli style.
Yep, it's really that easy. Upload your own photo, try it out. You can really take your photos and restyle them into anything. One thing that really impressed me is that it can even create text inside the image. For example, I can ask it to add a book with a certain title. I can even ask it to create a cereal box and give it a certain brand name. Or I can even ask it to add a name to an object or a product. Some really cool ways that you can showcase your brand. And the super cool thing about being able to generate an image with text is that you can create some really cool posters right within ChatGPT. Okay, let's say I wanted to create a NASA photo of an astronaut. I can then ask it to change it into an inspirational poster and add some inspiring text.
Wow, there is a lot that you need to try out in this tool. You can even create educational infographics with your content.
In the release, OpenAI has shown that ChatGPT's image generator can actually render a large amount of text. Take a look at this example that they've shown. You can see that there's a lot of text included in the prompt, and ChatGPT's done a pretty good job of rendering it within the image. I'm gonna actually take this exact prompt, copy it, I'll edit the text, and let's try generating this ourselves to see the kind of results we get. Here is our prompt, and here is our result. It's not 100% perfect, but it's pretty close. I'm sure if we tried this a few times, we'd get closer to our prompt.
Okay, here's a really fun way that you can use ChatGPT. You can use ChatGPT's image generation tool to actually create a meme. Okay, let's try this really popular one. I'll go ahead and upload a photo of myself, and then I'll ask it to create this popular meme that has a question with four possible answers. And let's see how it goes.
Here's another really cool thing you can try. You can ask ChatGPT to actually change the pose of your character. You can take an image of yourself and ask ChatGPT to show you a different pose, or you can upload an image of a character or really anything else and ask it to give you a different camera angle.
If this doesn't blow your mind, I don't know what will.
Now, this isn't just about creating fun and interesting images. Really, this is about treating AI as your creative partner, helping you experiment like never before. So if you haven't tried ChatGPT's image generation tool yet, I promise you, you are missing out. So get in there, give it a go, try your most unique, weirdest prompts. Maybe you want to try a superhero penguin or a dancing taco. Whatever comes to mind, try it out, share it in the comments below, and let me know how it goes.